9-2, Cartagena a 6-1 chance, for Largo at 7-1, within the groove of Money for her, she was also a 7-1 chance. Pigeon Voyageur from France was 18-1. If you back Sadler's Hall, well, it's coupled with Miss Alleged and Sandica at 40-1, and last year's Derby winner Quest for Fame was out to 50-1.
It's all Greek to me, gets a very good start. Shag Classic through on the inside. Miss Lynch is racing with the pace, and so too through the first furlong is Crystal Aver. And the back marker is Saganico, and in the groove is settled well in about 8th or 9th place. Pigeon Voyageur just on the inside of her. So they continue down the backstretch, and Sky Classic, the American runner, has come through the lead. Quest for Fame now showing, or at least disputing second with It's All Greek to Me. It's All Greek to Me and Quest for Fame second and third. Mr. Labler racing in 4th, Cartagena 5, Miss Alleged 6, and then Sadler's Hall is 7 as they run through the first quarter mile or so. And at this stage, El Señor is the back marker. He normally finishes with a flourish. So they turn for home for the first time, and it's Sky Classic showing the way. Sky Classic, the leader in this, the Breeders' Cup turf, from It's All Greek to Me, the grey. Mr. Lee, the light blue cap, running the rail, Quest for Fame. Then Cartagena and Miss Alleged, followed by Sadler's Hall. And so the order as they race up past the winning line with a circuit to go. Sky Classic dueling with It's All Greek to Me, a length and a half back to Mr. Lee. Then Quest for Fame, Cartagena and Miss Alleged, a gap of two to Pigeon Voyageur and Sadler's Hall. And then behind these with Largo in the groove, Dear Doctor on the outside of her, and a big break to the back to a Saganico and El Señor. And they head down towards the halfway stage, and Sky Classic leading by Vanadek to It's All Greek to Me showing second, Quest for Fame is third, and then four is Crystal Lee, five is Cartagena, and behind Cartagena on the inside of her at least is Miss Alleged, and behind Miss Alleged is Pigeon Voyageur, and in the groove, travelling well, Steve is standing some 6 to 8 lengths off the leader, which is yet to make her move, followed by Dear Doctor, and the back marker is still Saganico. They've got about half a mile left to go now, two more turns to make. Sky Classic been in the driving seat throughout. It's All Greek to Me, always had him in his sights. Then Quest for Fame, Pistol in Blur and Cartagena, and then behind these comes Miss Alleged, and then comes Pigeon Voyageur, and in the group is getting closer as they start to turn in. But it's still Sky Classic hugging those rails. The grey All Greek to Me is coming with a run. Then Pistol in Blur is wide, just keeping Quest for Fame in there as they head for home, and it's now all It's All Greek to Me that goes on. From Quest for Fame with a big gap is picking up well. It's All Greek to Me, Quest for Fame on the outside, Miss Alleged with a strong drive. It's All Greek to Me, here comes Miss Alleged, the check goes on the outside, and the line's going to come for Miss Alleged. Miss Alleged takes it, It's All Greek to Me, Quest for Fame. Through to third, and then behind these came Sky Classic and Mr. Labler and Pigeon Voyageur, and in the group didn't really sparkle. She was close enough, if good enough. El Señor and the Dear Doctor finished last of all, because looking down the track
by Jamie